first at 6. If it hadn't been caught on camera, you might not believe it. Take a look at the video of this car jumping the overpass on 131 at the door exit.
Somehow, the driver survived this crash yesterday afternoon. And
look at the video of this car jumping the overpass on 131 at the door exit.
Somehow, the driver survived this crash yesterday afternoon and